Hello and welcome to episode 15 of Let's Play Deathspank. So, as you know, we have just arrived in Plakmakal and we're just going to turn in the quests we have here.
Greetings, Grim Exterminator. Here is the mating gland from the farmland's Queen Grim.
Wow, you're getting good at this. Well, that's all of them. High five, my brother.
Right, let's talk to the mayor. That wasn't really what I was intending, but alright.
Hello again, Mayor of Plakmakal. I bring to you a payload of trash, Mayor.
Oh, good work, Deathspank! My re-election is a sure thing now!
If you say so. If you say so. Right, what do we have left? Sweet caviar, wretched dirt, bit of unicorn. And give him the caviar. Ah, right, finish up the turtles is also here. And we're almost at the end of the quest lines, actually.
Greetings, old man Ubrick. I have killed the remaining turtles.
So you have.
Great! I'm really knocking these old quests off.
A side quest would really hit the spot right about now.
Excellent! This is embarrassing to admit, but I lost my hero license many years ago. I was returning from battle with a mighty ogre champion when I lost it. Would you go find it for me? I'm old!
Is that your excuse for everything? You're old. Right, so lost it to an ogre champion, and that's about it. That's all we know. I haven't seen any ogres. Not that I can remember. Alright, we'll just see. It will show itself in time. Alright, so let's just go to the wretched outhouse. So we can give him the turtle gun. The turtle caviar. And then we'll have to see what we do next.
Greetings, filthy person. I have your turtle caviar, shockingly poor person.
Well, this isn't quite as good as I'm accustomed to, but it will do. Thank you for trying, Deathspank. You know, Deathspank, I think it's time we tasted the forbidden meat the upper elite have only heard tales of. Live saber-toothed donkey.
Sure, I'll bring you a living saber-toothed donkey.
Then be gone! And return!
Right, I know where saber-toothed donkeys is. We're in the Sabertooth Cave. So let's just go and kill a Sabertooth Donkey. Or do I need to lead it there? Not sure. Well, let's just try and kill it and we'll see. No, here. Come on. Righto.
I bring to you the terrifying saber-toothed donkey.
Well, it's about time, heroic peon. Now, get out of my way, fool, so I can devour this creature.
that's it. That's his questline done. We're plucking these off one by one. Right, so this is the Orcish village, which we will have nothing to do with right now. Instead, we will go down here, and instead of going to the farm, we will... there.
Hello, man off the beaten path.
Those damned orcs of Onprong stole my pet, Blinky.
Blinky wouldn't happen to be a blinker.
Aye. The orcs are doing something odd with blinkers in that camp of theirs.
I'll go get Blinky back for you.
Right.
Because that's undowntroddening if I ever heard it.
Talk about low kidnapping Blinker like that. So, right, we need to get his pet, and over here there were supposed to be spiders, if I remember correctly. Alright, and boots. Told me there's a stash of treasure chest nearby. Watch out for falling rocks. There it is. Let's eat. Oh. It's that kind of monster. A new sword. Does 920. That's actually quite nice. And now let's keep it like it is right now. No idea to complicate things. Let's eat something so we get our health back and try to get Tinker back. There's one more bruiser and more barrels. smell potion. That's nice. That's exactly what we need right now. Stack up on health potions. So, right. Kill the scout. Scout out the area a little more. What does this say? I still need orphans. Yes, you do. That's another thing entirely. So, righto. Here we have a chest. Also speed potion and 2000 top. And one more scout. Now, that scout. Formerly a nice scout. So, quite many explosive bears around here actually. So, kill the archers first. Well, we'll check down here first, see what's going on. Evil stuff. So, we're almost at 2 million. I'm a money grubber. Righto, that's it. Nothing more. There's just this tower over here. Righto. It's just this, so there's nothing more over here. Nope, it's a dead end. So, right, let's go into this part here and kill all the baby blinkers. There's Blinker's tag at least. Wait a minute, is the Dragon Slayer's shoulders better than the... Yes, they are actually, so that means the Dragon Slayer is the best. Poison Club the third. No, thank you. So that means... Actually, that I do not have the best armor, but I have the second best. Because Dragon Slayer is for level 20, while the Epic is for level 19, so I need level 20 stuff now. And that's just terrific. And being like I am, I have a compulsion for having that set of armor now that I know it exists. Great.
Hello, man off the beaten path. I have good news and bad news about Blinky. But mostly bad news. Unfortunately, Blinky tried to bite me, and then this thing happened with my sword, and but now isn't the time for blame. It's a time to come together and remember Blinky and the joy he brought us all. Here are his tags.
Oh.
Right. You're so sad that you accidentally killed Blinky. So, right, what's left? License to Yost. Where is that ogre? Find a particular smelly area near Plockmuckle. Ah, up at the the dumpster. No, not the dumpster. Alright, we can walk from here. And there's a sock. That doesn't count to the quest. Now we need to go to the dumping area, not the dumpster. Or whatever it's called. Trash heap. Dump. So at least this is overrun. And there's a dead adventure. I'm supposed to... That's not what I meant to do. But I'm supposed to find the ogre around here somewhere. How am I supposed to find an ogre around here? Alright. Right. Let's just say that I killed the ogre and took the license, and that's that. The ogre was a big barrel. So is that that actually? Is there any more side quests?
Greetings, old man Ubrick. I found your hero license.
Thank you, young man. I can die with full hero honors now.
I feel like doing one more side quest for you. Then that's it.
Excellent. When I was adventuring, my arch nemesis was an ogre champion. If I'm going to close out my quest log, I need you to kill him. There might be an achievement in it for me.
You and your achievements. So, right, I need to... kill the ogre champion. Then he should be in Ogrelands. Hopefully. There he is, the ugly bastard. Right. What was that about him being an ogre champion? 2 hits with my arrows and he's dead? That's not what I classify as a champion. Definitely not worth an arch nemesis. Oh well. Hello again, Ubrick.
Greetings, old man Ubrick. The ancient ogre champion has been slain.
Great! My quest log is complete. I can die a less bitter old man now.
So.
Goodbye.
Right, we don't need that, and we don't need that. I'm not particular for that, or not for that either. So, let's continue with the questing then. we have to get a piece of unicorn. That means I actually have to try killing unicorn. Not my idea of a fun time, but alright then. If I don't remember correctly, there should be a treasure chest around here somewhere, and I will try to get it. There it is. The undeathest sword. Nice. Nice name, actually. So, we got all the money here. Not all the money, but we got the treasures and we got a piece of unicorn. So we need to go to the wizard.
Greetings, Wizard of Magic. I have the piece of unicorn you asked for. Is that okay?
A little cliche, to be honest, but I suppose that will have to do. Well, goodness alone isn't the answer. I need a piece of pure evil as well.
Will a bit of demon suffice, Wizard?
Oh, good idea. You're so smart sometimes. I'll need a piece from a Dark Lord demon. None other will do.
So, we need to get a bit of demon. That we will do at the Demon Gate. Hopefully. Otherwise, I'm screwed to where we're supposed to go. But it seems that will subside. So let's go to the wizard and give him the piece of demon and see what he will concoct.
Greetings, Wizard of Magic. I've got some smoking hot demon pieces for you.
Now I can create a creature to kill off the other creatures I created. Oh, isn't it wonderful to create life to solve problems?
Right.
Greetings, Wizard of Magic.
Oh dear! Creating a two-eyed Cyclops wasn't a very good idea after all.
Stand aside, Wizard. I'll slay the mutant beast.
Right, so we need to kill that. And... almost. Right, if I had gotten the burning sensation as well, it would have worked perfectly. But for some reason it activates sometimes and sometimes not. So right, let's get these things out of the way so we can there we go. That did a trick.
Greetings, wizard of magic. I have killed the Biclops, mighty wizard.
Incredible. You've done it! Now to design the ultimate creature to clean this mess up.
Right, you do that and I will be far, far, far away. Right, what do we have that's not... Dragon Slayer Helm, Chest, Gauntlets, Boots. So we got three pieces that's not of the Dragon Slayer set. Have we completed every side quest? No, we have the dirt thing to play yet. I also have the ring I need to get. So gives resistance to everything, no extra health, and that's no problem, that's actually quite good. But still, we need the Dragon Slayer Shat, so we will have to fix that somehow. Alright, but this is where we will end this episode. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.